She was there. And I told my friend, that's my mum. He didn't believe me. And he walked right up to her. And I watched. And he asked her, are you James's mum? I was watching from the other side of the playground. I couldn't move. I couldn't say anything. Then she looked at him. And she looked at me. And she just walked off. Doesn't say anything. Just walked away. Never came back.
James, wake up. Come on, son, talk to me. Where does it hurt?
Ribs.
Okay. We'll get you to a hospital. Come on, you gotta make a move and get up.
There were three of them.
Yeah. Well, yeah, cowards. They're always hunting packs.
Can you tell us about your relationship with Abel Landerson?
No.
No. And who'd want to put that into words?
Mum.
Five reports I filed. What did I hear about from you lot? He's fingering kids willy-nilly and
he's a music teacher. He taught me music.
He's bluffing it because he got tampered with. He's been trained through fear to keep it safe where you've been. No, you're gonna have to trick him into saying stuff.
Absolutely not, never.
Lie.
Were you ever assaulted by Abel Lander?
Never.
Lie!
Mrs. Bagel, this isn't working for us.
No, it won't. Because you're asking all the wrong questions. It's like, I've heard nothing about lubricants, and that's like step one for detectives, I know.
Hmm? Which force?
Netflix.
How about that?
Don't move, don't speak. Car will be here soon.
Whose car?
The keeper of the gate. My sister.
Well, let's hope she's the brains of the family. Because there's a big bad wolf of a monster out there and you live in a house of sticks.
Nice here, isn't it?
I'll put your name in the air. They'll see it for hundreds of years. And they'll know your name forever.
Good.
The Mackenzie requests your presence in his chambers, Mistress Beecham.
Never heard of a comb, you wee gomeral.
Leave off, Auntie.
My nephew, Thomas Baxter. Lindsay McNeil was like a brother to him.
Mackenzie is waiting.
Right.
When we're old, we'll all be together. Living in a huge golden castle. Be kings, brave kings, who fight monsters and demons.
We do not bad.
It's him again, Dad.
Who?